Hello, welcome back to Valheim. And our potential new and expanded homestead. Trying to recall just what we were up to, I think. Weren't we in the process of transferring a lot of resources over to this base from our original encampment? I think we were. I also remember seeing some sparklies, or did I? Yeah, right up there. Alright, we'd have to build a ladder to get up there. Really? Darn triggered piggies. I say, another round? We're going to have to start setting up chests and organizing. And I have to make sure we have sufficient space for the future benches and their expansions. I may be okay, though. We shall find out. Probably take a while. That was a pretty good job running right into my own spikes. Well lit up, I like it. Thinking we're gonna leave stone. That means this is going to have to change. Any reason to keep the troll hides here? I don't think so. And as far as I'm concerned, I don't see any reason to keep any of the or to take any of the wood with me. I'm going to have to do something different with the all the ingots. Apparently it was the end of the day. Awful dark out. I was actually looking for another place to put the wood. I have it all moved inside. There we go. Actually, let's take that with us. We have extra weaponries and tools here. We'll leave them here. See what's there. Rock. Bone. Seeds. Taking those. Okay, I can leave all of that. Figure if it's getting hard to see, probably true for everybody. And okay. Get some sleep. Any of this need to move in here? Yes, definitely. Ancient seed. That goes here. Any other food? Mushrooms. Everything else. What valuables? Kept in this building. So let's grab some wood. Let's make a chest. Let's see how I want to do this. Okay, let's drop off coin. Is and pearls. Do amber over here. The rest of this stuff is crafting. Probably didn't need more chests. I'm pretty sure we will. I'm going to count this as trophy / seeds, although, let's see. I think we're going to end up with a wall of storage on this side, so we may as well start. Except I'm out of wood. Guess we won't start. I guess the question is, are we going to just concentrate on moving? And then build? Probably. That would probably be the best, which reminds me. There was... I need to get our cauldron set up. And I think I'd rather have it up here rather than down here. I want to do this strictly as a workshop. And we'll have, say, a kitchen set up here. There we go. That would be the ticket. How far do I go with that before going back for more goodies? About time to set up a garden out here too. Extra tools. There we go. Get those dropped off. Yeah, let's go ahead and get... Oh, I want the food.
Some food, not all of it. We definitely need to keep some food here. We can look at taking half the food that's here.
Let's try not to walk into our own stakes this time. Food. Stack of this, a stack of that. Half a stack of this. Eat one. And let's see, pick those. We'll replenish all this. And I'll take half of those. Take those. I'm debating on, let's just do roughly half a stack of those. What do we have in here? Let's grab all of this. Leave the wood here. Trophies. Not worried about those. Let's grab at least carrot seeds. Worry about those later. And I think I'm pretty happy. We have to move these with a boat I won't worry about that. I'll leave... Yeah, we'll leave the pine. Yeah, we'll leave the wood. But I think we're happy what we have. We can concentrate on building out. Do I want to move the beehives? Kind of do. Primary usage is going to be at the new site, since honey is a ingredient in a lot of recipes, if I remember correctly. I'm a copper knife. You have no hope. I could probably take up that workbench for a little bit more wood. Here we go. Hey. I heard that. What? That over there. Let's see. Most of what I have to drop off is food, valuables. Oh, let's set up the beehives. And for now, this is as good a spot as any. Nice. Move the food. Inside, trying to say. Let's see. I want to start cooking those. There we go. What else? Those are ingredients. We need to plant some carrots sooner or later. We'll move the seeds outside. Rubies. Go in here. Start cooking up some deer meats. Need to get some more wood. Drop off mushrooms. Get all mushrooms. Okay. And drop off rosins. What was I doing with the ambers? Wait a minute. Ambers are valuable. There we go. And seeds. Is that right? Seeds. Yes. Drop off the seeds. Okay. I think we are pretty much set. Cook up a couple more venison ribs. Now, but do I have a stack of wood? I do. All right. There we go. Took that last chunk of ham. Do I get wood now or later? I feel like going to get wood. at least another stack of wood. And then start building this out. At least get it roofed over. We may do something like a... I've already walled it in, but I was thinking of kind of an exposed kitchen. We'll see. Don't know if we'll do that right away. Let's see, we need our crafting station enhancements too, so I need we need to get our kiln. I was thinking of bringing the kiln and smelter. Oh, that's right, we were. Let's do that. I was planning on doing all the smelting, and we will. Maybe we need to do that right now. Need to get up there, set up a portal. Except I got the fine wood, we got the sirdling cores. Eyeballs. Well, I didn't remember taking up the workbench out here. Apparently I did. Not sure exactly why I want it there versus anywhere else. Alright, put you up right there. Let's do something brilliant. Positively astounded with my own brilliance. Let's see, I need more fine wood. Eyeballs. Let's grab the eyeballs. And I have the cores. I just need eyeballs, fine wood. Fine wood. Do I try to look for it up there? It's going to be mostly ore wood and regular wood, I believe. I think I'd be better off picking up fine wood down here. Do I go across the way? What do we have in the area? Really? Let's see, how much do I need? 20, I think. Another tree will do the trick. That should do. Let's drop off a regular wood. We'll be using that up here. There we go. Are we good? I think we are. Need a workbench. That works for me, and I say that apparently blew a day. Getting us a little bit of a nap. Let's dry off. Put some wood on the fire. Get a good night's rest. We have a voyage ahead of us. We should probably use the door as intended. And is there any reason not to set off other than possibly have a bit of honey before we leave? Or at least grab some. There. That'll work. Hey, leave my place alone. See something shiny up here. What's this all about? Is it actually anything, or is it just sun on the water? No. What's this? Did I die up here? I don't remember dying up here. Here rest Beowulf. What did I pick up? Book berries. Must have missed that when I was warring against the the rotting swamp people. Well, this is unfortunate. I think all my extra armor. I got the other camp, isn't it? Oh. We'll finish out the night. Now we have to work on getting our goodies back. This really? Oh, that's my rag tunic. Did I never make a leather tunic? Thought I did at one time. And I wanted to do something. That. Aha, I thought so. Ooh, oh, we definitely need the item stand. But it was this. We need this. I don't know if I have enough bronze nails. Or enough bronze to make enough nails. Yeah, we should. Don't have to deal with that raft anymore. Now let's see, I think we need fine wood. Is that right? Whoops. Let's see, fine wood and deer hides and rosin. Deer hides could be at the other camp. And the rosin's at the other camp. And we can get fine wood at the other camp. All right. Do I want to snag these now? Not yet. I'm not going to worry. Ow! Really? Which reminds me, probably ought to get something to eat before we head out. Probably ought to actually put on our armor. There we go. Let's see, where did we croak? Right up here. I actually think it'd be faster to grab what we need here, teleport back, then run over to here, and sail out. Build the ship and sail out. Build the carve, I guess I should say. Where we dine, get our stuff back. Ooh, excellent. I couldn't remember how many deer hides we had here, and I thought we had enough. But I do need more fine wood, because we need 30, as I recall. And that means... Oh, I don't have a bronze axe. I can't make it anyway. Can I make another one? I don't think so. Really? Don't remember how much bronze is necessary for an axe, but I'm willing to bet I don't have it. Not even close. Wow, that's nuts. Running into it damages it and me. I have to say I'm not too happy with that. That should be enough.
Which would be faster? Going through all the work of running up here, getting all this copper? Just making another, getting the materials for a ramp? Then running up to that jumping off point to sail from there? Not sure.
I knew it. Went past it. Really? Do I have coal at all? Really? Every time. There we go. And I have how many stacks of coal sitting over here? 4. I couldn't remember if this pickaxe could take any upgrades or not. Thinking not. Let's go ahead and drop it off. Don't need to be carrying the stone. And what do you know? That is exactly one pile. May as well make sure it's going to finish all of it. How many? I need one more. I need more than that, but I need three more, I believe. One more ingot, we can have us a axe. We can whack us a tree or two. I'm gonna take an oak tree over there. I want to keep this one for now. Nice to have a big oak tree in your front yard. Wait, I forgot we used two hoppers at a time. Axe, wood, leather scraps. Ew. I'm short on the leather scraps, ain't I? Let's drop that off now. Looks like we need to find a pig or two because I took all the scraps and we can't take ingots through the portals. Oh, piggy. I remember walking, running by one this way. Yep. There's one. There's a deer. Let me guess, there's going to be no deer, no pigs at all in the vicinity now that I need one more. The next time we come back, they're going to be everywhere. Really? Take that.
Look at that. Where were you?
Okay, I need the wood. Is that? Yeah, there we go. One axe. Cut that off. Let's go get us some fine wood. We need 23, I believe. I can't remember what comes off of an oak tree. A bunch. Whoa! Don't need a big old oak log landing on top of my head. No trespassing. Do it. Wait a minute, what's this doing over here? Could have whacked that one instead. I didn't even see it. Rosin. Really? There we go. That is back at the other camp. Could have ran to get that while we were waiting on smelting, and I forgot that I needed the rosin. Rosin, that's it. Now, how much do we need? 20. I have 9. That shall do. Keeping the wood. Let's go ahead and drop those off. Grab some food. Am I headed this way for any reason? I was gonna grab some more food. Other than this happens to be the direction I need to run anyway. Let's see, we need to run up right up this way. build our carve there. Go get our remains, our inventory and tools back. Hopefully without getting eaten again. And I think I want to do this. Start out as early as we can.
We won't deal with any trolls on the way. Looks like another lovely rainy day.
This where I want to be? Yep, right in here. In fact, about right here. Storage. And hopefully we won't have any more monsters during the daytime. We can get to our death marker quick enough. Yay, sunshine. Little froggy out. I see like a marker. All my goodies. Sweet. That was close. Almost didn't have the room. Alright, let's get out of here before it's too late. much better. Much better. Lots faster. What's this? Must investigate. Abyssal barnacle. That doesn't sound good. Sounds less good. That's not good. Oh, he went away. Wait a minute, did he just pop up there? That's interesting. I wonder if a different pickaxe will work better. Saw this, we're awfully close to rocks. Ew. See if we can get out of here, get out of these breaks. I think they're called reefs. Boat sinking areas. Move so much faster than a raft, don't we? Still daytime, I can't believe it. There. I'm trying to remember, did we start a place up here? I keep feeling like we did, but I'm right in here. Here? I'm about to find out. What's this? I see a fire. Yes, it did start a place. Excellent. Landed a little rougher than I really wanted to. Alright. All this stuff out here. Get a fire going. Well. Let's get our portal set up, because I think we're going to have some stuff to, I don't really want a portal out there. Don't really want it in here, but not sure why not either, at least for now. Let's see. If I remembered correctly, I did. Oh, yes, let's go ahead and get some of our stuff unloaded. Well, pick up the kiln and the furnace or the smelter while we're here, right? I don't see why not. All right, whoop, there we go. And drop off you. And you. And you. Get moved over there. And you can move there, or there we go. I think we can keep the hoe, drop off the armors. Now, how much of this stuff do I want to leave here? Like the fine wood, the wood eyes, and the stones. Definitely drop off the stones. Take the chitin over to the other camp. Yeah, I think everything else will go back to the other... Our new main. Let's see. Okay, are we able to carry it all? Really? Ores are that much? I suppose we could drop the stone off. We can always get plenty more where we're at. How many cores do we actually need? We just need the one, right? Can I get to a chest? Which chest do I want? If that one is full. How about that? So much for a sneak attack. Standing behind him, whiffling away. Okay, we drop those off. Do I need the eyeballs anymore? I don't think. Ooh, wait a minute. Make sure. No, just stones and cores. All I need for these. Eyeballs are for the portal. And then. Don't need any more portals for a while. May as well drop those off. How about the fine wood? Yeah. May as well pick up the coal. Do I need the rosin? Don't know. I think we can drop the book berries off. Otherwise, feeling pretty good about that. Head back up to the Rego camp. Get ready to do some serious minings and smeltings. And roofings. Yeah, that's going to get moved, I think. Trying to sleep. leave me alone. Finally get a good night's rest. Now, I think what I want to do is expand this way, looking for my mushrooms. Sworn there were more. All right, get you out of the way. And you. And you. Guess I won't worry about you yet. All right. Let's see. You. Okay, will you fit? I don't think so, not yet. Alrighty. And drop off a little rock. Make some more room. Let's not have a boulder on our head. That looking a little better. A little too much there. I like it. Let's try that again. Beautiful. You. Right there. And am I short on stone? Yeah, that's not a problem. Okay, and then we'll put you here. Actually, go like this. I think that will work. Now, we need wood making lots of wood. Do I need... I don't know if I want to start building up on core wood or just yet, just regular wood. Oh, bye. Nice to see you. Wow, everybody's here. I see what's going on. The forest is moving. Where are you? Missed. You. Enough of that. No heals. Ouchie. Little rest, a little heal. Come on, hit points. To attack from inside with bow and arrow. You are aggravating me. Really? Trespassers will be knifed, bowed, and arrowed to the fullest extent of my resources. And possibly stamina and hit points. So, where was I before I was interrupted? Wood. Need to gather wood. How much do I have now? Enough to get the kiln going. We have this handy deposit here. There's no reason not to go reason not to start in on it. Stay out of my house. Let's see, do I have a do? Although, do I want to... I was wondering, do I want to keep stone here, or stockpile it? Do I want to keep stockpiling at the other base. I think we can drop off crafting materials.
There, I dropped off, I think. Drop those off. Hey. Close, thank you.
Can I do another stack of coal? I can, I will. That'll work. Now, let's see. Yeah, that's at our weight limit. And we got the rock dropped off. Good.
Give us a little jump in our smeltings. And I was supposed to do repairs.
The only reason I'm not breaking down our workbench forges and improvements is I need, or the ingots won't pass through the portals anyway, so once we get them get ingots down to the main base, we'll get it properly set up. All right, that takes care of everything.
It'll take a little while, at least the first shipload of ingots. I'm gonna do 3 storage spots of
core copper and 1 of 10. That'd be 90 copper, 10, or 30 10, I'm sorry. 30 in. Living a little dangerously with the door open like that. Okay, now do I have a little spot here for... Oh! When I do the piles, I can. Excellent. Copper ore to dump it to the smelter. And back to whacking. Really didn't think I'd be able to reach that. Nice. But can't quite get that piece. I'm gonna have to do it from here. That doesn't sound good. Thank you. didn't remember having all this stuff laying around. Nobody jumps my claim. This is my copper. You go find your own copper. Another load of stone. No? Need one more stone to get a load. I'm pretty sure I can do that. Really?
Storage. Really? Fine.
Let's see. Just a little bit more here to pick up, isn't that right? Go. One stone too far. Thank you. completely forgot to replenish the smelter with coal. There we go. Now, let's see. Takes care of you. Let's get a... get a marker down there. Permanent marker. Alright. The next deposit should be right over here. I believe I see it glinting in the distance. Really? Nice. Got a good start. I thought I had something else I wanted to do right before. Let's see. Yeah, let's drop off some stuff. We have, what can we drop off? Rosin, gold, eyeballs. There we go. Let's go do some repairs.
Go ahead and harvest this oak log that done before I completely forget it exists. Get that wood over to our main base. Repairs, see if we can grab another pile or two of coal, whatever I have left.
Let's see. What was it? Repairs. Very good. And was there anything I'm dropping off here? Nope. See. That's it. Last pile of coal. Okay. And we'll need to start harvesting wood in earnest up there. No reason not to be building up core wood either. I have a feeling I'm going to have some use for that. Off the vines, feathers, rosins. Drop off the boar, meats, or just cook it up. We haven't checked our honey over here in a while either. Hurry. Got things to do. Now we're coming along. Time to gather. Nice. And let's see, we drop. Yep. Just that. Excellent. I hope I was ready to do this. These ingots. Sleep. Otherwise, I'll work through the night, not seeing anything. Load up the kiln. Go grab some more copper. Uh-oh. And we're still good on arrows, but it'll be too long before we're going to want some more. Get a sneak attack. Boy, I did him a number, didn't it? That miss. That one did. That was rude. Wait a minute. Did all three of those miss? Uh-oh. He was a little closer than I thought. I still have a trophy hole down here to gather up, don't I? You. Tired of you throwing the rocks. Man, there's another troll somewhere. Three more coal to make a pile of coal. Smelter's topped off, but I need to gather up ores. There we go. Get the ore in the smelter. Beautiful. Now, give me a pile of coal. Very good. There is a handcart. Sooner or later, we're going to make that. Probably ought to double check on what we need to do that. Didn't expect that to break over there. Getting all this moved over here. Get it all processing. Keep loading up the boat. Won't take too much more. It'll be time to start grabbing tin. Matter of fact, it might be next after we finish gathering up the ore, and I didn't pay attention. I have a load of rock we can drop off. Looks from here that we have ore over there still to mine, and then something seems a little off there. We shall find out. Let's drop off our rocks. And then the last ingot we snagged, or two, here we go. I suppose. Nope, not yet. Very good. Wait.
I still take my hand back. Was I just... Oh, I'm not done mining ore. Where did I get that idea? Oh, no.
Some weird idea. I had this deposit all done. Now, do I have it all? I think I do. Let's see, a cart. 10 bronze nails, 20 regular wood. Alrighty.
Not too difficult. And I'll bet we have the bronze. We only need one ingot. Bet we have it.
Any reason not to go ahead and take down a tree or two? I don't think so. Well, That one was coming down anyway, wasn't it? Meow. Take that. Knew there was another troll over here. And drop that off. We'll take that back sooner or later. Probably the next time we portal back. Let's get that kiln loaded up again. Slowly but surely, making progress. I think we have... Did we get all the copper and rock over here? I don't think so. I feel like we still have some left behind. Maybe? Yep.
Should have unloaded everything else first so I could carry more. Oh well.
I believe this will be it for this load of copper. I think I should have closed the door before I went to sleep. I'm gonna have to listen to the kiln. Last ingot of copper for this load. Not that I'm going to stop smelting, we're just going to start put the rest in the chest in here for now. wanted to double check. Let's have a bit of honey. Let's go grab the, be able to grab the rest. Batch of orbs, rocks over here. Are loading up. What's this? And a beached crawfish. There we go. Now it'll be time to see, do I have room? I can do that. Start mining some tin. Is it time for another tree? Probably. Keep that kiln fired up. What's this? Yeah, I see some leftover copper. Didn't realize I had that. Guess I wasn't paying enough attention. Thinking that was regular rock. Takes care of that. Very good. Very good. Wasn't there still a troll trophy over here? Somewhere? New item, a pike. Oh, the fish landing up on shore all of a sudden. So far, so good. So far, so good. In a stack of rock out here. And grab this tin. And more tin. Okay, whoops. Not where I wanted to go. Need to head back to camp. Need to do repairs. Drop off some more goodies. What am I doing here? Making a bronze is what I want to do. Bronze nails. Repair. Excellent. Drop that back off and that back off. That's all we need to do, isn't it? Finish all the repairs. There we go. Get a cart built.
That'll help with our... That'll help with our ore portage transportation.
Drop off the rosins. Drop off. Drop off. Hi, boss. Let's check our honey. And we'll go ahead and pick it up. And drop off mushroom. This on now. Where am I going to put the fish? Right there for now. The gold. Drop off the gold. Sooner or later, should have made some more fire arrows. Probably going to have. Well, I have to do that right now. have the rosins. All we need is rosin and wood, I believe. Need the next level workbench. What do I need for that? Maybe do I have? Need bronze for an adze. And let's see, that's forge. I just need flint. Pretty sure I have flint. There we go. Well, let's put that right back here. What about the next one? That needs deer hides, leather scraps. What do I have for leather scraps? I don't think I have enough. I only have 11. I needed how many? 20. Okay. I got the deer hides, but not the leather scraps. But that should... No? No fire arrows? Oh, feathers. That would help. And feathers. Let's try that again. Nice. One more round. Beautiful. Okay, we drop off the feathers, the flints, rosins. That'll work. Might help if I went ahead and dropped off all of those ingots. Very good. Now, we only have 10 over here to pick up, correct? Or... No? Oh, that's right. We were coming back in this direction and we ran out of pickaxe. That's what it was. Where are you? I heard you throwing rocks. Don't you know about... throwing the first stone. Now you're chucking it at, might have a knife. There we go. I don't think we need much more tin, do we? Let's take this back. I still don't think we have a troll trophy out here somewhere. Load up these ingots. Really? Are we doing this again? Let's get some rest. We can see what we're doing. Let's dry off so we can get some rest. Yep, almost done. We can run this back to base camp. Do a whole bunch of upgrades. But in the meantime, desperately need some wood. Got you guys all fired up all of a sudden. Just minding my own business. Strip mining. And deforesting. Can we make it out here? Get that stack of core wood down. How about making a cart? There we go. Nice. Okay, make sure we have everything picked up. Make sure. Make sure something. All right. We'll load that up. And let's we'll take those back to camp. Do we have? Nope, we need one more ingots. That'll be ready. Hey, look, an ingot. There we go, full load. Now, I'm thinking I want to take at least one stack of ore wood, preferably both. That'll work. Won't take much more, I'd be overweight anyways, or maxed out, so I say that is a good load. Take back. Where's the rudder? Let's go. Let's go home. See if we can avoid getting eaten. If we can to make it past all these boat breakers, I think that'll work. Pretty shallow water. Gonna take a bunch of inattention or still run into something. Ah, thought I heard something. Wasn't sure if it was a dragon, a sea dragon or not. Started coming up on that a lot faster than I thought. Thought that I would. Good thing, though. Well, forgot to grab all the troll hides. That we're gonna we could do those with a portal. Through a portal anyway. come upon some more ship breakers. Wow! Ship breaker, wasn't paying attention. Busy sightseeing. Let's move out a little bit, shall we? Of course, now it's dark and can't see. Hopefully we'll get a moon out. We're about to ready. I'm up on... Yep. Right here. We can thread our way through here. Get back home. Without breaking the boat. And before we wrap it up, let's get everything unloaded. And before we get everything unloaded, let's grab a little snooze. And again, get to where we can see what we're doing, and I want to make a cart anyway, don't I? Cart hauling from the ship, from the carve. Yeah. Faith part's a little on the heavy side, isn't it? Alright, let's drop it. You. Go away. Leave my cart alone. Now, what do I need for a forge? Forge wood, copper, coal. Let's see, do I have any coal here? Uh-oh. Hmm. Couple check, no coal. Drop off seeds. Trophies. What did I say? Coal. I need coal. Well, I know where we can grab some real quick. And I know we're supposed to wrap it up, but I would like to get coal. There we go. Drop those off. We'll make a stack of coal. I think I only need four. There we go. Need the stone, need a little copper. One forge. No, that's right. I wanted it over here. I'm pretty sure that will work. Put a forge there. What do I have for fine wood? Do I have... I think I have enough. Nice, we can at least get one level. Nice. Now we can do all our upgrades and repairs here. And we need... chest for ingots. I'll need one more piece of wood. Make a chest, and what do you know? There's a piece of wood. Now, where should I put? What side? The hammer is over here. This is our working side. We'll put a chest here. There we go. Wonder if I have the staminas. May as well make a bunch of bronze. How about we do that, shall we? That'll work. Very nice. Now, what can we do? It requires bronze. That would be anvil. Which requires regular wood, and I have none. Okay. I dislike this tree. I'm going to take it down. Excuse me, dear. Trying to work. A little annoying that it requires so much. Okay, I never did that for the other one. I got their base, did I? Okay, so that's done. Actually, let's run this. Fine. Back down here to the boats. I think we'll put some effort into making a decent path out here. That's been picking on my bench over here. Alright, am I happy? Because I need. I can't do anything, I don't think. As far as the workbench is concerned, what about the adds? Ooh. Let's double check. We might be able to. Do I have? No. I need more fine wood. All the adds, and I don't have that. I'll have to go looking for it. Alright, then we shall wrap it up here. Grab some more honey. Really? Ooh, I know. Hang on, let's I grabbed the wood that I put away. There we go. In fact, probably ought to put that away. I don't have a spot for that, really. Okay. Dump the feathers. For no good reason whatsoever. You needed to pick those up. That's what it was. All right. I like it. Things are coming along. Although I think we can get rid of that workbench. Yeah, we'll leave it. We're going to be in to have more portals out here anyway. And I think we may do that next time. We'll see if we can't do a little, make a nice little pathway right on up here. These portals may end up getting moved elsewhere, like say there, or back where, closer to where the workbench is now sitting. We are going to have to figure out where to put a field down, which may be over there ish But right now, I say, let's call it a session. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time.